Yamato, a sword imbued with tremendous magic, and it unleashes the latent power within Nero. Devil Trigger. Press L1 to release the demonic energy within Yamato and unleash the devil in Nero. You must have at least 3 levels of power within your DT gauge to transform, and using this energy will deplete your gauge as a result. Yes, but it also recovers health. So that's cool. What? Oh, there was something here. I didn't know. I can go this way. Oh, I'm here? I'm below the falls. Okay. Cool. Close, close, close. And there's a bridge. Because of fucking course there is. Cool. Let's climb this shit. Climb, climb, climb. Climb, climb, climb. Climb. Fuck. Ah, fuck, I didn't jump. Can I make this jump? Honestly, can I make this jump? Let me just say see something. No. It is possible. Ah! Fuck, I forgot to jump again. No, I didn't forget to jump. It's just that the timing is really tricky. Okay, so now I didn't forget to jump, I just forgot to do everything else after that. Fuck! No, I'm doing everything wrong. Whatever. Come here later. In my spare time. Angel creation. Should we give it a spin? Let's. Whoa, it's depleted already? White orb recovers double trigger, I guess. I'll take it. Bonk. Oh? Is he alive or dead? It looks like his soul has been completely sucked out. Oh, it's the secret mission. Okay. Okay. What? This is fucking insane. So dumb. I'm outie. I need as many of these as I can get. Let's get the fuck out. What are you? Oh, this is where they make the armors, I guess. Well, this can't be good. Got him. Come from here. Down here. Thank you. More? Really? I don't really want to fight more. I don't like these guys. As enemies, I mean. They're really, like, the worst. Okay. Let's get the fuck out, man. Ah, nice. Very cool. Very cool. Oh, did I activate it? How'd I do that? Did I? Fuck it. Just take it. Take it. Take it and leave it. Take it and leave, actually. Not leave it. Just leave, like physically leave. We need to leave too. Uh-huh. And here we are. We going back? I guess we are. Why not, right? I don't know what I'm doing. Where am I trying to go now? I seriously don't know what I'm meant to be doing now. I haven't developed the ability to go to any other area. Actually, where do I go now? Let's check. No? Nothing? I have no idea where I'm meant to be going now. Can I just leave the castle? Is that an option? I honestly don't know what I'm doing here. Have I crossed? No, I have, right? Cross the waterfall. Haven't crossed the waterfall. Have I? I'm not sure now. But I guess that is what I'm meant to be doing. Gotta stop that, man. Gotta stop that. I gotta go break these things though. Also, this. How do I break this? It is very frustrating. I know that's breakable. Actually, I might need to check my map just to see how. No. That's wrong. Back into the castle. Yeah, Grand Hall, yeah, I know. Go. Yeah, get that shit. Go this way. Don't quite remember where that leads, but no. This is where I wanted to go. Cool. Shit. Ah! don't like you. Yeah. Am I going indoors? No, I'm not indoors. What's the door for then? It's just confusing. How's there nothing here? Great. Love to feel trapped. Nothing? No. Breakables? Nope. Just run, man. What? That's quite a change. Why would you use this?
A forest?
Why would you want to use this?
What the hell is this?
Cheeky bastard.
Must be the effect of the gate. Sorry, kid. This is gonna have to wait.
Oh, so there's probably a demon that does this, that brings all this.
How much could he really know?
Foliage.
And that's the situation so far.
You knew it all along!
How dare you raise your voice in the presence of His Holiness?
That arrogant kid possesses demonic power!
Absurd!
Absurd! Don't play me a fool! Is he not your subordinate? He resurrected your motto!
Okay.
It's your fault! It's your responsibility!
Traitor.
Yes. Your Holiness.
Can you apprehend this boy?
If that is your wish. Though who will then track Dante?
I will find Dante.
Have you been with them?
You can guarantee his capture then.
Absolutely. It's good to see Your Holiness has recovered.
Is she reliable?
She once brought us the sword Sparta.
Okay.
And hastened the completion of our savior.
Completion of our savior.
But she remains almost a stranger to us all.
Okay, so no, she is infiltrating.
Which
totes.
Will only concern us should a situation arise. As for her identity, I have already investigated. Now, Credo, find us Nero and Yamato and bring them back to me.
As you wish, Your Holiness.
That menace Nero appears to be quite close to Credo's sister, Kyrie.
More than once, he called out her name. Conflict of interest, I guess. Oh. Stuff to break already? Cool. Nope. Can't go back for some reason. Oh, I can, okay. Huh. Weird place. Weird place. Uh-huh. More pods here. Take that. Okay. Keep it going. There's bad guys down there, but I'm not trying to go down there. I'm gonna go up here. What is this? Holy water. Holy water can fend off demons. It severely damages nearby enemies. Cool. What the fuck was that? That was really aggressive. Uh-huh. How am I gonna break this? Strange gloomy wall blocks the path, an incredibly strong blow will be required to destroy it. Good to know. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. More pods. I wonder what will allow me to break those things. More pods. I'm guessing these pods are important. Or at least significant in some way. There must be a meaning. I mean, there mustn't, but... probably is. Oh shit. Oh, that's what you do. That's why you're so weak. Okay. Huh. Okay, so I can't do anything about the statue. Yeah. I'm not trying to break that. No. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, there's something there. What is this? I can't break that. Can I? Strange tree blocks the path. No, can't break that. Breaks the, blocks the path here as well. Okay. Oh, and they're gonna start disappearing. That's not good. Interesting. The transitions are really cool, actually. Like, between places. Uh-huh. Yeah. No. Leave me alone. What? Fuck! That was close. What is this place? Are there more? Oh, I didn't even realize it. Okay. I'm still gonna have a problem with those guys. The floaty thingies. Don't like them. Do not like them. In the ass. Let's do this. Can I just go back and fight them? Start over? Seems to be the safest option. Where's the other guy, though? Seriously, where's the other guy? Okay. That was a mistake, maybe. And now I'm stuck here. Disappear as well? It is. Come on, man. Okay. Are the enemies included in that thing? Because I really hope they're not. No enemies. Exactly what I needed. That one's getting blue. This one's getting blue as well. This one isn't. Okay. Yeah, got it! Blue orb! More health! Yes! Yeah. I got it. Can't believe I got it. So which ones are gonna disappear? Not all of them. These seem especially safe. Uh-huh, so going back before going forward, right? This one's safe. Apparently. And we're through. Apis River. Apis means rock or stone in Latin. Stone River. Anything behind the waterfall? No. Not even getting a signal from the thingy. Nothing? Nothing to investigate here? Okay. There's the tree, the mysterious tree. Nothing suspicious about the bridge? Really? Bridges usually mean something. Ah. Skyscraper. Reach the goal by rising to the top. We'll see. Ah, ooh, this is gonna be rough. Oh, fuck. Well, the camera's certainly not gonna help. Restart it. Not an option. Okay. Fuck me. Got it! Fuck yeah! Took me a couple tries. Uh-huh. Break. Break. Uh-huh. Ancient Plaza. Feels like I'm gonna fight something. Pretty good. Getting in this is gonna be rough. If I can even do that. Here it goes. Here it goes. I mean, I know I'm not gonna get all of them, but I'll try to get as many as possible. My score does depend on it, and indirectly my abilities, my range of abilities does as well. Also, no secrets there. Weird. Oh, so I went around. Cool. Okay, now I'm going there. Fuck! Yeah? Going here now. Woo! Woo! How am I doing double trigger wise? Should be all charged up. It is. Got 8. 8? 8, yeah. I think 8. No, 7. What? Is that a snake? That's a snake plant, or a plant snake. I'm supposed to pull, aren't I? Can't put she? I'm already saying she. She this snake up. For some reason. There is a feminine. I mean, it's. Look, I can't explain it. In my language, objects have gender, so fuck it. And here it is. Bunch of orbs, another blue orb. Fuck! Ruined everything. You had to ruin everything, didn't you? Did something in the air, didn't it? It ruined my streak. Okay. Ah, there's gonna be a fight. Oh, I'm good on items. I'm really good on items. Yeah, why not? I have an extra double trigger gauge. Hopefully it's gonna help me. Boss fight? That seems really dangerous and really painful. Yeah, fuck gravity, right? Are you just gonna punch it? Oh, what? The seed? Attack me.
Sorry, but having you.
So what are we doing?
Your insignificant insults have no effect on me, though I will tear your body to shreds.
I'm sure. So try to understand the pattern. Okay. That means it's gonna attack. Can dodge it. If I dodge it. Yep. Fuck! Oh, that's brutal. Huh? Oh fuck. I killed her with an S, really? Fuck yeah. I'm not sure I'm gonna get time, but I'm oh fuck. I'll maybe get with a battle rank or whatever. Style points. I guess I'm not a human? Have we not had that conversation? Nero, you're fucking up constantly.
Hey,
what is that?
Gimme.
Oh, it's gotta be something to do with those plants.
Didn't your mom ever tell you not to litter?
New ability? Take it, man. Sephirothic fruit. One of Echidna's seeds. This fruit of her womb holds the power that binds together demon plants. Demonic plants. Seems as though the Sephirothic fruit is in harmony with that strange tree. I'll check it out. Did I finish this fight with an S, man? That is a pretty big deal. Yeah. Health is at max. It's really good. Really fucking good, man. Oh, bye.